This is the 1956 version of The Man Who Knew Too Little. January 8th, 1987, and Blink 7-1. And since it's a print date, we already don't have it at the end, so yeah.